Cord cutting ritual. A white candle. A black candle. Black salt or regular. Optional, rosemary or sage essential oil, black obsidian. Carve your name on the white candle and what or who you want to cut cords with on the black candle. You can dress them with essential oil. Cast a spell of salt around the two candle. Put the cord around them and make a knot. Light both candles and say, "I release you as the candles burns, so will the card, and will separate you both, get rid of what will remains."